Hola muchachos, estos son sus subplans para jueves al 15 de marzo, español 3. Español 3 al 15 de marzo. As we talked about in clase, you'll be doing a web quest focused on El Estudiante, que es la película que vamos a ver. So there'll be an assignment posted, so just open up that assignment. It's El Estudiante web quest, and you'll see right here, it's a Google Doc. It's called Guanajuato, Don Quijote Investiga. So just click on yeah, and you'll see the preguntas. So contesta las preguntas usando el internet. Puedes escribir en español o en inglés. So if there's a question you can't answer in español, please do so. If you can't, if you're not sure, then inglés is fine. And por la información de Guanajuato, pueden usar Wikipedia. I checked it. It's accurate information. It's pretty much general. It just gives you a good overview of the city. So go ahead and look through Wikipedia. When we come down to las citas de Don Quijote, like we talked about in class A, right? A lot of parts of language will not translate literally. So I have these quotes, these important quotes from Don Quijote. Don Quijote es una novela clásica en el mundo hispano. Es una literatura muy importante como Romeo y Juliet en inglés. So what I want you doing is you can use Google Translate for this, and I want you to put these quotes directly into Google Translate. You will write or copy and paste the literal meaning that Google Translate gives you, and then I want you to take that literal meaning that it gives you and infer the actual meaning of the quote. So, using that part of Google Translate, figure out what does it really mean. So when we start to delve more into the movie, you have this background knowledge for you. When you are all set with your web quest de Guanajuato y Don Quijote, then go ahead, muchachos, and go down into your dictado and work on dictado 8. All right? Any preguntas or problemas me dicen. Adios.